the other thing is, the lieutenant governor came to our schoolhouse this morning, and like all her security team and Sheriff Bobby McCallum and a whole slew of people just touring around the school and stuff and showing support.